That kid's definitely no stranger to this game. Her aura's scary.
I know. She'll take you down without hesitation.
Outsmarting her is the only way. I'm not backing down from this fight. Hi, Suzu. It's lunchtime. I hope you're hungry. Check it out. I made you a special kids platter.
Yummy! A hamburger patty! That's my favorite!
You didn't try to sneak anything in here, did you?
No, of course not. That hamburger's 100% pure beef. Nothing else mixed in.
What's this onion doing in there, then? Huh?
How did she notice that? I mashed it up into baby food! Oh, well, I heard you like curry, too. This curry right here is...
I can smell it. Sure, it's been boiled and ground into a paste, but you hid carrots in there.
This kid's sense of smell, it's like a sniffer dog's!
There's green pepper in this, spinach in that.
What? No way!
You didn't think I'd notice?
I'm done for. This is the end!
So what do you have to say for yourself?
This! Once upon a time, there was a kind-hearted farmer who raised this little carrot with love and compassion. But for some strange reason, children were always very mean to him. All he ever wanted was for them to like him. The little carrot became very upset, so this is what he said to me. Children really love curry. Would you please mix me into some curry, sir? Then I'm sure everyone will happily eat me. After all the sadness and pain he suffered, I finally saw a faint smile on his face.
Poor little carrot. I'll eat it.
Then that poor little carrot was shredded to a pulp in the blender. It drowned slowly in the depths of a boiling pot of curry.
Whoa, dude, that last bit was too much.